Sticker Mule's custom sticker templates are a great way to prepare your design. We created more than 100 custom sticker templates, each available in EPS, PDF, and PSD format, so that you can use them in your design application of choice. Of course, the most important thing to know about our templates is that they are completely optional. We're happy to accept your artwork in any format, and within 24 hours, we'll send you an online proof showing you how we intend to print and cut your stickers. You can request changes to your proof, and we'll make them for free until you're happy. If you'd like to use our templates, you can get started by downloading your template of choice and opening it in a design application like Adobe Illustrator or Photoshop. The first thing you will notice is that there are two layers, a locked layer labeled template and a layer labeled artwork. The template layer contains the trim line along with some basic instructions. Keep in mind that the trim line will be the outer edge of your sticker. Open your design up and copy and paste it onto the artwork layer. You'll notice that anything outside of the bleed line will be hidden. Move your artwork around, scale it, and rotate it to your liking. When all looks good, simply save your file using the default settings and upload it during the ordering process. If you have any more questions, let us know.